some of you may have noticed a fatter paycheck in recent weeks. Well, the recent Tax Cuts and Jobs Act changed the federal income tax rates and brackets. The Trump administration wants more money in your wallet for spending, but Fox 5 iTeam's Dana Fowle says there could be a change for some that will be an unwelcome surprise. Dana.
I'm here to talk about a completely different bracket, folks.
Completely different.
Completely different. Listen, my paycheck's bigger. I like that. I just had to put down money for summer camps, and guess what? That extra money came in handy, but here's something that might trip you up. It might be that you will owe Uncle Sam next tax season. Now, instead of waiting for a potentially unwelcome surprise, you can go ahead and figure this out now. So let's do a paycheck checkup. The IRS has a link to a W-4 calculator, but honestly, I found it a little bit hard to use, so did my producer, so I looked around for some more, and the more app-like versions on H&R Block and TurboTax were easier for me. I recommend, though, you try all of them just to make sure you're seeing the same number offered up on each one of these. I've got links already for you online. What these do is help you to figure out what the correct number of withholding allowances are right for you, not what the government says is right for you right now. And here are a couple of things that you'll need. You're going to have to gather that pay stub and your 2017 tax return. They both have to be handy. You can't do it without either of those. Now, it'll help you predict for your 2018 return whether or not you will owe the government money.
Okay, so what happens when you get those results in and you don't like them?
You can fix it. You can change your withholding. You can find a W-4 form online with the IRS or go to your employer's HR or accounting office and see if they have something there to help you. But here's a rule of thumb. The fewer withholding allowances you enter on your W-4, the more taxes taken from your paycheck. That's a smaller check. Now, if you want more in a paycheck, you got to boost your withholding on your W-4, but truly, I recommend everyone do this so that you don't get socked owing the IRS next year if you weren't planning on that sort of thing. It's already posted online.
Okay, all right, we appreciate the help, Dana. Thank you.